My name is Natirona. I come from Kenya. I got to know about this BLK hospital through my insurance in Kenya, Madison Insurance. While I was in Kenya, I went for a normal medical checkup at Aga Khan, and I was found to have a lump on my right breast. And the lump, they said it was cancerous. So when I went to my insurance and I talked to them, I told them that I would want to get further treatment as a second opinion. I would like to go to India. And my insurance, the Madison Insurance, told me that they will organize for me to get a good hospital in India. And that is how I got to BLK. I got a good agent, HBC, Mr. Sudrin from the company is my agent, and he has been so good to me. He's brought us to this hospital. We have seen the doctor who is the team leader, Mr. Kapoor Kumar. He's been the one treating me with Amit and his team. I'm so happy the way they have treated me. They have operated on my tumor, which has been on the right side of my breast. I did a PET scan, I did a biopsy, and right now I'm happy they have removed the tumor, and I'm discharged today. I'll be waiting for my result on Wednesday so that they can know the next course of treatment. Maybe they'll put me on radio or chemotherapy according to the report that will be out. Right now, I'm not very sure what kind of treatment they would give me. But so far, BLK staff, BLK nurses, BLK hospital is wonderful. It's a wonderful hospital. It's a good hospital. I would recommend anybody looking for good treatment anywhere. This is a place to be. It's a world-class hospital. The nurses, the doctors are very friendly. The rooms are clean, the food is wonderful. For all international patients, we feel we are at home, we are not let alone. Every time they come talk to us, they come tell us how we are doing, how we are faring on, and we feel like we are part of them. We are very happy. They have an international lounge whereby we go there, we sit and communicate with other people. So, I like BLK. It's a good hospital.
BLK Super Speciality Hospital, a passion for healing.